My brothers and sisters, when you make your Christmas list, make sure that at the very top of that Christmas list, you put the name Jesus Christ. Because of all the gifts in the world, the most important one that you should have, that you should desire, is a relationship with Jesus Christ. And unlike all other presents, this is one where you don't have to go to a store in order to buy. To get this present, a relationship with Jesus Christ, all you have to do is get on your knees and pray. Pray to Jesus. Ask him to come into your life. And he will. He will not disappoint you. Make sure that of all the things you ask for this Christmas, make sure that the most important thing that you desire is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ will not disappoint you.